American chain restaurants don't get much respect from critics, but these places are on the cutting edge of menu science. They use some clever psychological tricks to get us to order what they want, the items that are most profitable. You won't realize you're being manipulated, but you are. How? Well, it boils down to a few simple tricks that you can recognize. Look at all these steaks. How can anyone decide? Well, anytime you have too much good stuff, you're susceptible to manipulation. This menu has what's known as an anchor. It's the biggest steak for the highest price. Not many people want to chow down on 20 ounces of T-bone or to pay that much, and that's the point. The anchor makes everything else on the menu look reasonable in comparison. Your eye scans back up to those cheaper steaks that you passed over. Maybe $25 or $22 isn't so bad after all. But had it not been for the anchor, you might have balked at paying that and ordered chicken. Here's a familiar dilemma. You can have a half size or a regular order. Which is better? Well, you don't have to be a math whiz to see that the regular order is a way better buy. For anyone with a thrifty bone in his body, that pretty much settles it. You pay the higher price in order to save money. But of course, it's a trick. The half-size order is a perfectly generous portion. The full size is enough for two. The simplest trick for making people order something is to draw a box around it. People order whatever is in the box. It sounds too crazy to work, but it does. Another trick is to use a picture of the item. It's no mystery why they picked this one. How much markup do you think there is on a $9 onion? A lot of menus have elaborate descriptions. This one is careful to place the prices in small print at the end of the text and not all in a straight line. That's what menu consultants recommend. It prevents the customer from running down the list to see what's cheapest. And look, this is a low-calorie menu. It's got all those numbers for calories, fat, and fiber printed in a bigger font than the prices. With this kind of menu, you order by calories and money's no object. That's just fine with the restaurant's accountants. Fried pickles? No human can resist this kind of pitch. And since you've never actually ordered fried pickles before, you don't have a clue what the price should be. You pay whatever they ask just to try it once. That makes for a nice profit. And guess what? The next time you come in, they've got a whole new weird thing to try.